I actually met Katya before Birchbox launched, and she talked with such passion and such purpose, and really believed that her company was going to do something powerful.
I think that our incredible vision of what is going to be the future, both for customer point of view and for the industry in general, and I think that that's making Birchbox such a different moment.
Her dedication really has no limits. We certainly see it in our family life and what an amazing mother she is, and I've certainly seen it in her dedication that she has to Birchbox.
I honestly feel floored and humbled that people have made a career decision to pursue this lofty task of changing the way women discover and love, like, enjoy
beauty. Katya, I'm so happy for you. I think this press is for me where you sit. Thank you so much for everything you've done for me and for everyone at Birchbox.
Congratulations, Katya. So talented. We love you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Katya.
This accomplishment, this honor has come as thrilled to be with you as we evolve the industry together. There's so much to do when it comes to delighting women and helping them recognize their own individual beauty. And you have welcomed me and made space for Birchbox in our big vision in such a short time. My hope is to extend this feeling of welcomeness to every woman so that she feels that this business and this industry embraces her and speaks to her personal beauty needs. Thank you sincerely to all of you who've taken a chance on me, who brainstormed with me, and who pushed me to evolve even further. To the incredible team that is Birchbox, thank you so much for inspiring me every day. You never accept the status quo. Your ambition and your energy and your resilience is everything to me. And to my husband, who I met when I was 10, I could never have found the energy and strength to build this without you. You and our sons are my joy and our rock. Thank you for seeing me, loving me, and pushing me. And CEW, you've changed my career. Carlotta, Jill, Lisa, I do not take lightly how warmly you welcomed me and the Birchbox family into this industry. So thank you to all of you, and again, congratulations to all of you achievers.
Thank you.